So what is programming? In a nutshell, programming is language. Learning to program is like learning a new language. The challenges you will face while learning Python are similar to those faced by a beginner who starts learning Spanish. You will need to care about grammar, syntax, and style. A good line of code is like a good line of poetry, witty and elegant. Around the world, we find countless languages spoken by people. Likewise, there are countless programming languages available. Each language has a different flavor. Some put an emphasis on readability and brevity, others on completeness. Some embrace ambiguity, others predicate clarity. Underpinning programming languages, there are programming paradigms. Programming paradigms dictate the language philosophy. Declarative programming focuses on describing a goal, without specifying how to achieve this result. In contrast, imperative programming focuses on the sequence of operations and describes what commands should be executed and in what order. Python, the language on which we will focus, is a blend of these two styles. Beside declarative and imperative programming, there are several other paradigms, each of which addresses different concerns.